Good morning, Talawana. Today is Friday, May 3rd, 2019.
There will be no chess club today.
This is the final day of Morp Week. Today is Space Day.
Jostens will be at THS May 6th during lunch to hand out caps and gowns.
Seniors, please be sure to fill out the Senior Scholarship Summary Form now available in the Guidance Office. It has also been sent in the senior mailing you will be receiving this week. Please list any and all scholarships and grants you have been offered, not just the ones you are accepting. Those will be listed with your name in the graduation commencement booklet. Please also let us know the amount of each scholarship or grant and if it is renewable or one-time award. The monetary information is kept private. We only use that to get a total count of how much our senior class has been offered. We need these turned in to Mrs. Roy by next Monday, May 6th. See Mrs. Roy in the guidance office with any questions.
THS students, we need your spring break picks for yearbook. Please send those to yearbook@talawanda.org or send them through DM at talawandayb on Instagram.
Seniors, a few things to know for graduation. All student fees must be paid by May 22nd. If fees aren't paid, students can't walk in graduation or receive a diploma. May 23rd, 11 a.m. through 1 p.m., graduation rehearsal at Millett Hall. If you do not attend rehearsal in its entirety, you will not be permitted to participate in commencement. May 23rd, 7 p.m., graduation ceremony. Doors open to the public at 5:30. Graduates should arrive no later than 6 p.m. and report directly to the East Concourse.
Prom tickets are being sold at lunch or with Mrs. Stivers in the main office. Tickets can be purchased by juniors and seniors only for $30 each, with a limit of 2 tickets per person. Prom is May 4th, which is Saturday, so plan to get your tickets ASAP.
The Setting Stone Coffee House is tonight. Tickets are on sale now and will be on sale through the school day for only $3, available in room 320. Tickets go up to $5 at the door. Come out to see incredible performances by Talawanda students and staff, including performances by Mia DeMuth, Katia Fisher, Emma Shrimper, Jenny and the Bet, Scout Tincher, Grace Francis, Nosebleed, MasterChef Kitchen Nightmare, and many more. The show starts at 7:30 in the THS cafeteria. Hope to see you there.
Summer school run from May 28th until June 4th. Sign-ups are available in the main office or online at the high school's website.
Seniors who qualify to graduate as summa cum laude are reminded to turn in your questionnaire by today in the counseling office.
Lists are now posted outside the guidance office of whose students are invited to the departmental awards next week. It will be held Friday, May 10th. Seniors will be recognized second period, and underclassmen will be recognized sixth period.
And now for Star Wars promposals.
I can't see me loving nobody but you.
Wait, we have to look up our quotes before we get it.
Do 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 prom.
Tyler, what are you doing in my chair?
Your eyes can deceive you.
I don't know what that means.
Are you a little short for a stormtrooper? Do what must be done. Don't hesitate. Show no mercy. Hey, wait.
Jess, I am your father.
Okay.
One thing's for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Is that a fat joke?
I felt a great disturbance in the Force.
And now for What's the Tea and Patty G.
Antoinette Love from New Orleans was offered $3.7 million in scholarships and accepted to over 116 schools. While I'm over here and I can't even get a $10 gift card to Subway.
The series is tied at 2. The Boston Bruins winning over Columbus last night with a clutch insurance goal from Miami grad Sean Corrali. Game 5 is at the Garden on Saturday. Also in the NHL, San Jose took a 2-1 lead over Colorado with a 4-2 victory in Denver. In the NBA, the Sixers take a 2-1 lead over Toronto with a victory at home last night. The lacrosse team beat Taylor last night with a score 16-0 final against Taylor on the road. Grady Holmes tallied for 7 goals and 1 assist. Tom Winkler had 1 goal and 5 assists, and Christian Adkins Lamb and Nick Engelhardt scored 3 times each. The lacrosse team will play tonight at Cincinnati Country Day. Yesterday, both the baseball and softball games were canceled due to rain. The baseball game has been rescheduled for Wednesday, May 8th against Northwest, and the softball game scheduled for last night will not be made up against Eaton. And the men's tennis team knocked off Elder by a 4-1 score last night at home in their final regular season match. They improved to 14-5 overall on the year. Home games for today: boys JV tennis hosts Monroe at 4, and boys JV baseball has Monroe at 5. That's a broadcast here on this Friday. I'm Patrick Geshin.
I'm Patrick Geshin, and have a great weekend, Talawanda. See you at prom.